I almost died having my first daughter. I knew my life was at risk when I had my second. But I had the constitutional right to make my own decision. Today, my daughters don't.
Mike Garcia doesn't believe in choice. He proposed a nationwide ban on abortions.
Even in cases of rape, incest, or danger to the mother's health.
I'm Christy Smith, and I approve this message because my family and yours deserve better.